Welcome back! I might as well ding-a-ding the treasure chest right away to show you guys what's in the treasure chest. You know, just to kind of make this a complete-ish walkthrough, you know. So I might as well just show what the heck I'm getting from the treasure chest. Sage cleared, baby! And I got an Akeel bracelet. Oh yeah, it's a lot shinier than he remembers it. We know! We're gonna go back to the map screen after a quick statistic check. Yeah, we did pretty well, except that, you know, we kind of messed up on that dang Simon Says puzzle. Well, actually, I messed up. You might do better than I did. And we're going to go to the next one. Which one should I do next? Because another one should open up. Next one is Relics of the Past or Lake of Fire. I'll do Lake of Fire. Because it sounds hot. Alright, loading. Oh, okay, it's done loading. Alrighty, the obstacle of this level is to get the treasure chest suspended above the lake of lava, which is way over towards the left, right here. The object to do that is to... it's not suspended above lava, it's suspended above spikes. So I'm gonna fill this pit with spikes, then I'm gonna make all that... all the lava cool down. Whoa, no, do not pull that, you will die. What's under here? Nothing of interest. What's in here? Because that's a coin. Pirate booty. I'm talking about women. And let's see, ding ding ding. What's this thingy? Wrong piece. Do not need this piece. Grab a pirate. Where do I have to put this? I have to put this pirate over here. I'll show you why later. Just put this pirate here and trust me. And going back over here. Wait a second. I think... across here first. Yeah, I need this guy. Ding, 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 ding. Yay! Sent the saw for the win. And then I need another pirate, I think, which is over here. Ding! I'll grab him later. And I'm gonna go cross back over this bridge here, and then I'm gonna go... Oh wait, I can't go up here until just a sec. Drop that. Yeah, I'll figure this out again eventually. But I remember this puzzle mostly. And this is gonna take forever. Because it's a goon totem and they take forever because they're heavy to lift. I mean, I guess they would be kind of heavy if they're, you know, an entire pirate change into a block. And yay, now I can climb up the stairs. Yay! And let's see what's in these vases up here. Pots, vases, bosses, whatever you want to call them. And I think one of these contains the thing that I need. If not, it's randomized somewhere. Yeah, I think it's randomized. No, it's not in there. I need a different tail. You'll see what... This thing right here, I need a different connection piece, if I'm not mistaken. It's in one of these pots, I'm sure of it. Or maybe I'm not, I don't know. That's... Oh, wait, I think this is the one. Yeah, I think the... Where it is, it's randomized. And I'm going to go up here... And drop the piece down here, and then go grab my Scentisaw again. And back up. Come on, Zack, you can do it. Work those muscles. And now I'm gonna saw down these posts. Why would I wanna saw down these posts? Well, you're gonna see why. Yeah. Oh, feels so good. Oh, okay. And there we go. And now I can cross to the other side. Why would I wanna do that? Well, I'll explain. Don't get your panties in a bunch. Yeah, baby. Yeah, there we go. And okay. And now I gotta look up here. Yes, okay. I'm gonna go up here and drop the Senesaw off here, because I'm gonna need it for in a second. And go back across. I'm gonna grab that piece of the tail here. If I think it's a piece of it, no wait, it's not a piece of a tail, it's more of a, like a tooth in this area, or a rib cage bone or something. And then go down these stairs, and then go up these stairs to go under that bridge. No, that bridge will not crush on you, and do not open that door, I think it'll kill you. And I'm going to press this into place. Oh, that was the wrong piece, I need the one with the triangle on it. Okay, wrong piece for the loss. Where is the piece with the triangle then? I need to look around here and see if there's more pots hanging around. No, no pots there. Maybe I'd have to go up these stairs again and try one of these. Yep. Come on, give me the triangular piece. No. What's this one? Nothing. What's in this? Oh no, not him again. No. Yes, it does take skill. Well, it actually doesn't take that much luck, because if you rely on luck, you'll kind of die in these areas. And take this, Johnny. This is for leaving me in the plane while you ran. Okay, where the heck was that other piece? Or was that other piece the correct one? I'm about to see in a minute, aren't I? I go back across here and check out this piece. I'm gonna flip it around here and... now that's a square. What the heck is the... Where the heck is the right piece then? Just... No, not there. I need the one with the triangular connection. where is it? I need the triangle connection piece. No. Yeah, where is it anyway? I don't know where anymore. Oh, there's a pot up there. Don't smoke pot, kids, otherwise you'll act like me. And across the bridge again. And drop. Let's try this pot. Is it going to seriously be the last pot that I'm going to try? It's actually the last pot that I tried. Yes, there's three pieces in here. Okay, back up to the top I go. So I guess the pieces are completely randomized, because the last time I found the correct piece, it was up over there, right, where I said that I found the piece the first time, but I guess it's not there this time. Let's pop it in place, let's stick it in the hole, that's what she said, and just finish this dang puzzle. This will release the lava from the volcano and fill up the area. Oh my goodness, it's getting hot in here! Burning the steak! Actually, it's more like a pillar. And it's gonna make this thing fall right in the lava, and surprisingly, it floats. You'd think that since the other rocks that I dropped in their last part flowed, sunk and melted, from the Bridge of Doom, you'd think that would melt quite easily. And now we're going to go back over to where that ball is on the upper area. Yes, seriously. We're going back up here. And apparently, I'm